So I was asked to tell you about what is neuro-ophthalmology. And neuro-op is basically what it sounds like. It is the bridge between neurologic disorders and ophthalmologic disorders. It is the way that neurology and neurosurgery interfaces with ophthalmology. And that happens both on the afferent side, the sensory side, and on the efferent side, the motor side. So a lot of your brain and brainstem function is devoted to seeing and processing what we're seeing and moving your eyes and maintaining our eyes on the target of origin. So neuro-op to me is the best of neurology and the best of ophthalmology. The best parts of ophthalmology are we get to visualize and see what the problem is. Our examination is focused on a very specific afferent and efferent visual pathway for which the anatomy is very well worked out and the physiology is very well worked out. And so we have a very good look into central nervous system by looking at people's eyes. And on the neurology side, we can make the diagnosis of neurologic and neurosurgical diseases just by looking at people's eyes. And to me, that is the very definition of a superpower. We literally can look in people's eyes and see death, disease, Satan himself. We can diagnose neurologic disorders, make decisions that save people's vision and their lives just by looking at their eye. There are very few specialties in medicine where you have that kind of power, where you can literally just look, see, diagnose, and make the call. And so to me, the superpower is real. The ability to look in people's eyes and see neurologic and neurosurgical diseases is what neuro-op is all about. We're about localization, telling people where the problem is. We're about using the tools like neuroimaging to find the cause of whatever the symptom or sign that we're seeing. And on both the afferent side and the efferent side, you're talking about things that are really important to people. People want to keep their vision. If you look at surveys on quality of life and quality adjusted life years, what people consider to be super important to them, having intact vision is a super important thing. And so if we can save people's vision or save people's lives, to me that is the greatest gift that we have in terms of being a doctor. And this is what drew me to neuro-op to begin with. We can see the problem, we can diagnose, we can make the call, and we can use our superpower for good.